Hey, what's going on YouTube? So you know it's best here. Here about to do a what's on my iPhone video. There, I'm getting an email message, but I'm about to do a what's on my iPhone. I'm going to show you some of the latest application. Mostly in this video, I'm going to be covering games that I'm currently on my iPhone right now. And the first game I'm going to show you is called eBoy Fix Picks. Now, this is a game I kind of demonstrated. Oh, shoot, that's loud. But I kind of demonstrated this on the iPad. And basically, it's a game that you use the kind of like the accelerometer here to kind of match up, you know, what's going on the screen here to try to get a, and you probably can't see this one. All right. And you use that to kind of manipulate the screen to kind of organize whatever picture it is. And it's actually, it's really cool effect to be able to use here. And let's see where this is supposed to go. All right, got that one. And looks like it's getting hard here. Actually, my mom was playing this game. She actually loved this game. And this is going to be weird here. Got it. So this is a really fun game here. I think it's about $1 or so. But it's real fun, but I'm not going to keep you showing you that one. But it's called eBoy Fix Picks. The second one I'm going to show you is called Crazy Test. And this is kind of like a Wario, that Wario game for the DS. I can't remember the name of it. But it's kind of just like that game. And basically you got to do crazy things here. And I had to saw her in half there. But it's really fast, really, really fast paced. It's really fun. I mean, it's kind of fun there. Ah, dang it, I suck. All right, but you get the point there. I know it may seem like real stupid of a game, but once you play it, it's actually pretty fun. All right, this next one is a pinball game. It's called Slayer Pinball Rocks. And this is a really fun game. I think there's an iPad version for it, but I think it may be, I got it on both my iPad and my iPhone. I think it's just me. I was using the iPhone version on it. But anyway, just talking about the iPhone version here. And so it's very nice graphics, very fun. This is not even taking advantage of the iOS 4 graphics update yet. So it's all, everybody likes a good pinball game. It's nothing, you can't go wrong with a good pinball game. There's usually a lot more graphics and stuff going around. Hopefully you'll see it here now. But it's a lot nice, a lot of explosions and stuff like that going on here. But this is called Slayer Pinball, or Slayer HD Pinball. And the next one I'm going to show you is a football game here. This is the NCAA, and this is the version that was just updated to take advantage of the Retina display on the iPhone 4. It's called the NCAA 2010 HD. And so it's very nice graphics, very nice game. And if you're a fan of football, you definitely probably want to get this game anyway. Controls are nice and solid. So hopefully you can tell by looking at the graphics here. It's a really nice playing game. Full of plays. You can swap the plays, you know, manipulate them, reverse them, all that good stuff you can swipe through here. Very fun game. And EA was holding a discount special for the games at 99 cents. I don't know if this is still one of them, but not, but probably not. Catch that? Nope. Alright, but anyway, Smith So You Know's Best here. Thanks for watching this video. Just another What's on My iPhone gaming version here for my games that I play on my iPhone 4. But thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. Peace.